This is a quick demo of how to display Urdu text in MS Word in Nastaleeq font. You need to have a free Nastaleeq font, such as Jamil Nuri Nastaleeq or others, on your PC. Let us begin. First, select the Urdu text in Urdu Editor Pro and copy it. Then paste it to Microsoft Word. Now highlight the Urdu text and select the Jamil Nuri Nastaleeq font, and the text will be displayed in Nastaleeq font. Thank you for viewing and listening.